Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This time let's jump into the mighty MI24 Hind. Let's finish the Korea campaign. That is the last mission for me. So Korea supply convoy ambush.
Convoy has been located en route from Seoul to the front line. Our brilliant and cunning generals have located a perfect ambush site. Deploy your courageous special forces and then conceal yourself at the ambush point. When the dumb enemy walks into the trap, you are required to deal with him accordingly.
So we are required to deploy troops at waypoint X and then to destroy the supply convoy or ambush the supply convoy at some specified point together with our special forces. So the waypoint X is where? Okay, it's here when the on the road bank or okay, and then we should fly to waypoint Y and to wait for the convoy there. Okay, so probably the convoy will come through this river. But half of the bridge is ours. What's that color change to blue? Why? Okay, doesn't matter. So basically, we should drop the special forces here near the bridge at the corner of the road, and then to probably proceed to waypoint Y and to ambush any enemies which will appear. I'll be probably flying around this city just to protect our guys and wait for enemies. Let's see the payload. Okay, I will definitely change the gun pod for rockets. And I'm gonna change the R-60s for 86. It seems they are more useful against helicopters and flying objects as well. Okay, that's it. Let's jump into cockpit and let's take off.
Comrade, Hind leader is clear to take off.
Oh, what a nice view here. So let's take off. Guys, isn't it beautiful? Such nice base. Okay, let's switch some weapons, switch on the weapon systems, and A-10 is here already. Should I try to hit it? It's flying quite fast, so I'm not sure. Now. Great success, okay. Another A-10. Wow, that was nice. Where is he? There, okay. So let's try our luck again. No, I missed. Okay, let's fly our mission. So let's fly to the B waypoint. Okay, I need to be probably very fast to the waypoint X to drop the special forces early on, not when the convoy will pass the specified waypoint, so I need simply to be there on time. Let's fly a little bit lower. Oh, something's shooting at me, or what was that? Abrams. Okay, we are slowly closing to the waypoint X. I'm not sure whether I will be able to destroy these tanks with unguided rockets, but I can do so with my turret gun, definitely. Okay, so we are in the target area. This is the bridge. Some air defenses and some red. It's our wingman probably shooting down the air defenses in the target area. There is something shooting at infantry, okay. Of triple A here. Okay, let's fly back. Should I drop my special forces already? It's a lot of soldiers around here. Okay, this is the convoy I should protect, probably. No, it's not. It's enemy convoy. So let's fly back. Wingman Hind is gonna to land, or? Oh, this missile spring seems pretty impressive. They are pretty deadly against the soldiers, that's great news. Didn't expect such effectiveness. How many soldiers remaining. Still enough. No, he's not too close. Come on. I'm gonna put down the gear so I fly slower. There's a lot of soldiers around here, like they are everywhere. I cannot imagine to drop our special forces now. These rockets are great. Oh, I'm too low.
American soldier.
Where are you, comrades?
American soldier. M163
That's the most effective way how to deal with this. American soldiers.
American soldier. American soldier. American soldier. Firing now. Target deployed. Target deployed. 8 navigation. Turret gun armed. Lock broken. Lock broken. Breach.
Looks like our ally already dropped some special forces here.
Housing. American soldier. American soldier. Housing. Housing. Housing.
Okay, this area is clear, so let's.
Housing. 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 Housing.
There was one soldier in this area, but probably he's already dead. Okay, so the area appears to be clear, so let's drop the special forces. The bridge is completely destroyed. Perfect position and perfect land. So let's open the doors. Let's release the beasts. Okay, we are loaded, so let's wait in this area for a little bit longer. Should I destroy these tanks or not? Maybe just a few of them. He's behind some some hill, so let's fly a little bit closer to him. Okay, just like that. Okay, that AAA doesn't provide any threat for me, so
I'm
gonna destroy that TV mast. Looks like there is no more target in this area, so probably it was the convoy which I was attacking before. There's nothing more to do here. Special forces are still on one position. What's this? These are dead soldiers? Yeah, looks like so. Okay, let's destroy this M163. I'm not sure whether this mission is success or not now. So let's finish these tanks. Probably only one or two remaining, or only this one. Okay, that's it. So there's only bridge in this area. But the bridge is still under heavy bombardment. Not sure by who. Okay, should I wait still in this area or should I move somewhere else? Probably I was too late here because the convoy was destroyed near the waypoint Ypsilon just before I dropped the special forces, so probably it was already too late for them.
Housing.
Okay, so probably nothing more to do here. Just the bridge here and our special forces, so let's fly back to home. The main problem for me is the timing, or exact timing in this game. Apparently I was too late. That's maybe also the reason why I lost the, or didn't succeed in that one mission with the bridge destruction or bridge designation and then destruction by MiG-27s, that I'm not exactly on time on a place where I should be, so. But hey, if you met some I don't know, some other A-10s or tanks during your way here, so it was impossible to be here on time, or especially if the area was crowded with enemy American soldiers, so I had to clear the area before I dropped there any special forces. Maybe they could handle that situation, they could kill the American soldiers, I don't know, but it would definitely cause more casualties, so. That's why I consider this mission to be done from my side, but still have to wait for the debriefing, so we'll see whether it was success or not. I hope it will consider me to be a successful mission, because I dropped the special forces and I destroyed the convoy, even though it wasn't done in the correct order, so. Still something flying above our base, so probably is the A-10 still there. I have 5 86 missiles. Oh, it's Apache. It's Apache helicopter. Great. So, is that all? Looks like. Probably there will be more casualties in our base, just because the Apache was flying just above their heads, so. I'm gonna land somewhere there where my gun cross is just now. This is such a nice game. I simply love how it looks like. And I love the versatility of MI-24, just you got like two helicopters integrated in one. You can destroy or you can support the ground. This flying here. You can support the ground operations and you can evacuate or drop any special forces, anything like that, so that's pretty amazing. Yes. Okay, outstanding performance. So the enemy convoy has been destroyed and we deployed enough personnel on the target area. We killed 21 soldiers. I'm sorry for them, but hey, they were in the wrong place at the wrong time. So we did destroy 19 military trucks. When? And is the A-10 here? Apache as well. Okay, so that's great. And we lost a lot of equipment. But still the enemy has greater losses during this battle, including the aircraft, so we can consider this as a big victory. Let's save the progress. And that's it, guys. Thank you for watching this video. As always, have fun, take care, and bye.